Well, good morning and welcome to another vlog. This is Skinman 90 here on Chainsaw Valley. I've got myself a bigger mulcher, the one that I had previously. Wasn't too bad, but it was perfectly designed to fit through the grape vineyard thingy, but because I got a bigger field now, I needed something bigger to be able to mulch all that area. So I'm going to go ahead and get stuck into that. While I'm in the process of getting into that, I've been thinking of seeing if I could build a silo or something to put down somewhere around here. Find out whether I'm able to do that or not. Too much questions. I just said, "Oh yeah, I need a mulcher," and left it at that. So let's see what happens. Get rid of the little stubbles, so I assume it's actually working. Yep, looks that way. Alright, get stuck into it then. Dude, what is dusty today though? Actually destroys, well, cuts the grass in the process. Okay, can't see a thing at all. Just continue on and get done what I can see for the moment and go from there. I kind of wonder somewhere over here wouldn't be too bad for a silo. Wonder if there's a possibility of having a temporary one that can be toned down later on or something like that. When or if I plan to leave the area. Looking here, it's looking like it's doing a pretty good job, so I'm quite impressed with that machine. Let's see if I can get that little drone out and get some drone action happening. Comes together all right. This is the last pass, and this field all done. Area and noise. Organise with the alright, and now, so I guess I can do whatever I want. Really cool. I've got the dire. Purchase the land of them. Alright, so I need to go and try and organise something of a silo of sorts. Get this back on its wheels and I'll have to get that sorted. Yeah, we'll work out about getting a silo. Good thing not too badly hurt. Right, so got it back on its wheels. Kind of think I need to see about trying to organise a shed to be put up also, because I'm sort of running out of room up here to store all my equipment that I'm acquiring along the way. So yeah, I'm gonna have to get stuck into all of that and try and work something out. But in the meantime, I do need to get some crop in the ground, but I'm not sure what yet to put in. But when I worked out what I'm going to put in, well, put that into practice. Alright, I came over to check on the grapes, and it seems that they are ready to harvest. Oh, they look pretty awesome, actually. Yep, yeah. So, I did try some clippers, but that was going to take way more time that I know, yeah, take me forever to get that done by hand. So I looked around, asked around, and someone had this that I could acquire, so it's been well used. It's looking pretty battered and worn out here and there. Guess it they've cleaned it, like washed it and all that sort of stuff, but yeah, it's still, you know, bit worn out. So I'm gonna give this a crack and see how I go with that. So that's raised that up. Turn it on. Not that's active. So jump out and have a bit of a look. Okay, you can see all the mechanisms working on in there. Here goes. Sort of assume that's picking it up. I can't see anything going up the screw there. Let's have a quick look. Very good then. I'll try and get this all finished then. I think I got that done
landed.
So that's all done. Yeah, let's have a quick look. Hopefully it all went in there. Yep, she's all in there. Let's go and get this to the facility where they do whatever they do with the grapes. I hope you enjoyed what you've seen. If you did, feel free to hit that like button and leave a comment of what you thought of the episode. I really appreciate that. It'd help me to know what you thought of it and that. If you haven't subscribed yet, feel free to do so. It helps out the channel, but I really appreciate it, and means a lot to me. And hope to catch you in the next one. Till next time.